O'Malley, what am I going to do with these boys? I mean, spirit of radio, it's more like the spirit of bankruptcy.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph sounds like the damned Howlin' in Hades.
Hey, Slob, weren't you once in the music business?
Yes, but I was in the science business of the music business. Musical scientist for you?
That's right, O'Malley.
I was inventor.
Inventor, yeah, like that piece of garbage you've been keeping in my basement for 6 years.
That's no piece of garbage. Garbage is my friend from old country. That is the gefilte, a device of musical genius.
Genius? Oh, a genius. Listen, to me, you're a genius. To O'Malley, you're a genius, but to a genius, you're no genius. Listen, maybe we can try it for the boys, huh? Kugel!
Yes, Papa?
Bring that piece of crap up from the basement.
She's a nice girl, that Kugel, huh?
Yes, but she's no genius.
Just needs to keep her nose in them books. Books. Books are for tourists.
That's it.
The gefilte.
Okay, listen, Mr. Genius, show us how it works. Meantime, I'll grab your sausage.
The last time somebody grabbed my sausage, I had to get remarried.
Always with the jokes, Slobovich. Funny
man. You guys.
Boys, this guy's gonna help you.
Hey, hey, Tumba!
Stop.
That wasn't so bad.
My bar mitzvah band is better than that. Come on, what else you got, Slobovitz?
Coming right up.
This is all wrong.
Music for morons.
Come on, Slobovitz. Put another quarter in that machine.
All right. I have one more super duper sound for you.
Something here.
A bunch of crap.
Crap, yes, but sometimes people love crap. Kugel, what do you think? You like it?
It doesn't suck so bad this time, Papa. No, it's not.
See, we got something.
That was great. Would you do that one again? One more time.
Sure. But never, ever, never touch this button.